Gone to the chute. Is there any paper in there? I think so. Sure looks like it. Little beaver in there. Yes. Yes. It's kind of shallow here. Hello.
Are you comfortable in that room?
morning. Wow, brand new picnic table?
And Big Jane, look, she must have made it. Hmm. Well, it's nice, we can eat here.
Quite beautiful.
Yes.
Jane and Gus, they probably made it. Starting to get warm now.
When I started with the home, I was a typist. And I was there for like 3 or 4 months, and B. West said, Karen, you really can't type. So she says, I'm going to make you a raider. So I said, what's a raider? Am I going down? She says, no, believe it or not, you're going up. Maybe you'll do better. But you start at the bottom.
Oh.
I just got lucky. Now, I could have been fired, technically. But B. West, for some reason, said, make her a raider. Get her out of my department. Hmm.
A little baby. Uh-oh. Ah!
Oh. I knew I got too close, but I got him. Nice.
A little baby.
First one.
Yes.
He'll go back up.
Oh, yeah.
For like 3 or 4 months at BWS, they can, and you really can't type. So he says, I'm gonna make you a raider. So I said, what's a raider? Am I going down? She says, no, believe it or not, you're going up. Maybe you'll do better. But you start at the bottom.
Oh.
I just got lucky. Now, I could have been fired, technically. But BWS, for some reason, said, make her a raider. Get her out of my department. Oh my God. Yep. That was a big group, huh?
Yeah.
Wow.
Rollers, people.
Bunch of logs on.
rolling people. I don't remember.
Woo.
It's starting to get warm now. Fill in, Mom. You see a turtle?
No,
no. Right here. No turtles. No turtles.
Just that one. Big fish. Big fish. This one. Yes.
Long time ago.
You'll soon forget it.
And that her boyfriend or something was a big man. He didn't even rescue her.
No, he kept going.
What are you doing? Luckily, she didn't get hurt. Thank you. just wait until Natty gets through.
Yes.
That's a toughie. You okay, Natty? That's it. Yeah. I got a little stuck over there. Have a nice day.